Please, not now. You'll know when I'm ready to discuss the issue.
Is the line for my next performance starting already? Come on, don't be shy. Plenty of room for everyone. Ah! Oh!
We need to talk. Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads,
So many contracts, so little, you reek. Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one as far as I'm concerned. All that singing and... Mirth. Your payment, as per the usual. He's a vampire, and has blended into human society for years. He's never far from his female companion, Hurt, also a vampire. The contract is for the male Hearn, but you'll probably have to contend with the female, too. So for Sithis's sake, watch yourself. You may be the listener, or you may just be a lunatic who's started hearing voices. Either way, Astrid is still your mistress, not the Night Mother. Good luck.
I serve Astrid and this sanctuary. Life is simple and good.
Brother?
No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to tell the tale. Well done. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment. Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint, but there's nothing. Try me again later.